Good morning, Indian Hills. Dr. Christensen here with your Monday message. Today, this week, we're going to continue to work on our Black History Month project. I know we lost a lot of Tiger time last week, so you're going to have to really use your time well this week to be done by the end of the month. So continue to work on your Black History Month project. Some great examples that I've been hearing around the building with what students have been doing and teachers have been working with students to do to really be creative with this and to really dive into this topic. It's very important at the history of our nation. So continue to work on that project this week. On Monday, today is a math encore, Tuesday's English encore, Wednesday's the elective encore, Thursday, social studies encore, and Friday, we do not have school. So science misses out. So we have encore for the second half of your Tiger time each day. Please make sure you're getting those activities done, or if your teacher has asked that you complete something that you don't have done or that you reassess, this is your time to do so. As the weather starts to get nice, we'll start to earn time to be able to get outside, but for right now, we really need to be focusing on our Tiger time and encore activities. Today, you can see that I'm going to talk again about mindfulness. So, last week, hopefully, your teacher showed you the Monday message and you did some mindfulness breathing. So, breathing up here in the top left corner is the foundation of all mindfulness. And so, learning how to be mindful of your breath. And to take time to breathe, because we do so without thinking about it, is a great way for you to start to become mindful of the time that you're having right now. So sometimes being mindful of our breathing is a great way for us to relax, relax, relax. Other times, mindfulness is a way for us to take a break, and we can be mindful in just looking at clouds. Or we can be mindful of focusing on it when we're exercising. What muscle am I working on? Am I focusing on my breathing or whatever exercise I might be doing? So there's all kinds of different ways that you can be mindful. You can be mindful while you're cooking, thinking about, what smells do you smell? What do you hear? What's your next step in the recipe? Thinking about how you're breathing. Are you holding your breath while you're doing it? So there's lots of different ways that you can be mindful. Mindfulness is really just taking a time to say, hey, I have this moment. It is the only moment that I have control over. What do I want to do with that moment? How do I want to listen in this moment? So mindfulness is a very important technique for all of us to learn. I'm going to be every week taking you through another level or layer or way that you can use mindfulness. I'll also get into some mindfulness meditation and really teach you how to shut down and reboot because, especially with technology, you have to take breaks. And so, there's some great apps on your phone that I'll point out, and there are a lot of different ways. So, today I just wanted to point out mindfulness. If you're paying attention to me, you're being mindful, and the different ways that you can be mindful. And we're going to go on to another example. Continue to breathe, continue to go to different apps and breathe along with them. And then I'm going to add some stuff along with, besides breathing, what could you be doing? All right, that's the Monday message for this week. Dr. C signing out. Have a great week. Go Tigers!